isolation and old people. But given what we've all been through in the last couple of years, and John Prine died from COVID, I think it has something for all of us. In the city, me and Loretta liked living there, but it's been years since the kids have grown a life of their own and left us alone. Now John and Linda live in Omaha, and Joe is somewhere on the road. We lost Davy in the Korean War, and I still don't know what for. It don't matter anymore. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. We don't talk much anymore. She sits and stares through the back door screen, and all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we both seen. Someday I'll go and call up Rudy. We worked together at the factory, but what could I say if he asked what's new? Nothing, what's with you? Nothing much to do. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. So if you're walking down the street sometime and spot some hollow ancient eyes, please don't just pass them by and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in